wolves howling under a moon or something. Yeah, that'd be sister. My paranoid, agoraphobic, sexually terrifying little sister.